Thank you. I was so worried when you marched off to fight the king. But this... it's a necklace from the Monad Charity House. They took care of orphans and impoverished children from across Kraat. Many of those children grew up at the Rose Estate and became alchemists, technicians, and stalkers. I hope the king didn't harm any of them. Or don't tell me. The king's ergo is actually... Are you okay? You look ill ever since I mentioned the necklace. My heavens, you look... You're changing. You're becoming something more than a puppet. Almost human. If this is what you want, just keep behaving. Keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo. I'll use my power to help you.
No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty, the very reason I was created. Welcome to Hotel Kraat. How may I be of service? No matter what serving... Welcome...
around a weapon.
House of any at the house
I always welcome friends.
Stalker. Stalker, please.
This is a change I didn't expect. Did the King of Puppets get you? Or some other ruffians? I'm glad you're growing, but I'm not sure what to make of this. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy for me. You don't remember much beyond Rosa Isabel. Ask me about Arius, you want.
People have no idea so many secrets.
A great weapon calls for a great war.
Thank you. bosses work hard too, you know. Enjoy the black market collection.
You? A lost visitor? Or a looter who's arrived too late? You look like a stalker. I figured you were all dead. No offense. Stalker, visitor, looter, I don't care. Just buy what you need and leave. I came to Krat to see the wonders of the Grand Exhibition. Talk about bad luck. Not only was the Grand Exhibition a huge disaster, I can't leave because of, well, monsters. If you want to see the exhibition for yourself, head toward the wine cellar down below.